is the makeup bullet, and this is what the makeup bullet is. Let me just summarize it for you. The easiest, fastest way to apply your makeup, and if your makeup is a powder, a cream foundation, a concealer, whatever, an eyeshadow, this is the easiest, fastest way to apply it. And when you apply it, it is going to give you the most phenomenal coverage, like an airbrush finish. I'm super excited to introduce you to Eva Jane. I've had so much fun getting to know you.
Yes.
Two-time Emmy award-winning makeup artist, no big deal. She's been in the business for 24 years, yes. Which you look 25, so that's pretty cool that you started when you were one. And after all this time in the business, you found the one thing missing was a sponge like this. Why was that?
Yes, it is an everything tool. You can, like you said, you can apply every thing on your face, creams, powders, if it's a blush, if it's an eyeshadow. So I'm going to do an amazing demonstration and show you how easy it is.
So I've seen other makeup sponges out there, and I have to tell you, a lot of them kind of leave streaks or aren't as easy to use. Mm-hmm. What makes your design different?
Well, for one, it turns your finger into the applicator, so you have that precision to give that flawless finish on every part of the face, even around the corners of the eyes.
And you can drink your coffee when you're using it.
Hands-free.
So you did it so we could put it on our finger. That's the first sponge I've ever seen. And I felt like I had more control when I could actually use my finger.
You do.
Right?
Yeah, definitely.
And then you did a pointed tip, too. Why is that?
Well, I wanted a sponge that was a tool that could reach every part of the face. So you can get right around the nose, right around the corners of the eyes, and then you can, it conforms to your hand. So you can bend your hand, bend your fingers, and you can even rub in right along the jawline, along the forehead.
So I want you to think about, how did you apply your makeup this morning? Did you have that old dirty brush that left the streaks? Did you use your fingers, oily, dirty, germy fingers that didn't apply evenly? Did you have a hard time blending? Because it seems a brush or a hand doesn't always blend in that really seamless look that we're looking for.
Yes.
This is going to do all of that for you. We're going to head over by the models. Miss Denisha and Christina are waiting in the wings. I'm going to have Eva Jane and the girls show you exactly how quick, easy, and fast this is to use. Take it away, Eva Jane.
Okay, so I have my lovely model Christina right here with me, and I'm just going in, applying her concealer, just brushes right on. I have that control and speed in that application. She has a lot of ruddiness to her skin, and it just blends that out so nicely.
So you're using it full face?
Full face.
What if I only want to use it under the eye?
If you only want to use it under the eye, that is up to you, but it's versatile, so you have the option.
Okay, so when you're done using this, are you going to throw it away?
Oh, no. This is washable, reusable, hypoallergenic, latex-free. You will have this sponge for months, and it's premium materials made right here in the U.S.
But, Eva, that's going to save so much money because a regular brush for foundation or concealer, I'm thinking $35, $40, and you're telling me I can reuse this over and over again.
It is a money saver.
So time and money, but I'm so impressed with this, and I said this last night, and I'm going to say it again. I've never seen such beautiful airbrush coverage from a sponge.
Yes.
How is that? What kind of texture are you using?
Well, it's a very, very premium texture. See, when you use your fingers, of course, you have that makeup left on your fingers, and this gives you a beautiful, it gives and takes, so it spreads the makeup very easily. So, already done with her foundation, her powder. Hey, we're gonna go to blush.
You're using that for blush, too?
Look at this. Look at this. Just tap it in.
It goes on so natural.
And up, she's almost out of this shadow, but this point gets right in here, so I can go right in here, put a little shadow.
Eva Jane,
right,
that's brilliant.
Right, this highlight. And then I'm going to do a little close your eyes for me, sweetheart.
So, Eva, I was just traveling
a lot. Start to finish.
I wish I would have had this instead of that humongous container of brushes. One for eyeshadow, one for blush, one for concealer. You guys, you could just bring this one makeup bullet and you could do your entire face of makeup. It's beautiful precision, it's easy to use. You can still have it on your hand while you're grabbing the phone, while you're picking up your other makeup, while you're applying your lipstick. Miss Denisha is doing hers on her own. Hi, by the way, gorgeous. So a little lip gloss to finish it, but you just applied your Imani concealer and foundation. Look at that finish. You're gonna be able to use this with your powder, your foundation, your concealer, your eyeshadow, and your blush. And it's as easy as putting on your finger and getting that gorgeous application. Eva Jane, as an Emmy award-winning makeup artist, why was it important for you to find something that saved time?
Well, look at this. Time is our most valuable asset. I'm already done. Flawless. I didn't even have to take it off my finger. And then she can get out of my makeup chair and onto what she's doing. Or you can get out of the makeup mirror and onto your life.
Right, and I know you're also a mother of two kids, so just as important, the moms who need to get out the door, busy working ladies who need to get out the door, look at that before and after.
Definitely.
And you didn't use anything but the makeup bullet.
Nothing but the makeup bullet.
Eva Jane, thank you so much for being a part of our show.
Yes.
Eva Jane, I gotta give you a hug. Thank you, Miss Denisha.
Yes.
Thank you, Christina.
Thank you, Erin.
So good to have you back on Evine Beauty Experience.